Let's see what she can do.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Florida, Jade.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And from Nashville, Tennessee, Ivy Niles.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
As this match gets started, we're looking at an unflinching superstar ready to throw down.
True words spoken. She's been itching to get this fight started for quite some time now, but it'll be interesting to see if she's bitten off more than she can chew.
I believe she's coming to this match with the exact attitude needed for the challenge.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Two!
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
One.
Two. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Oh, mounting and now just hammering away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
One after another.
Three.
Dude, what a kick. Being carried around with ease.
Oh, my God.
Five. Submission time. It's a Dragon Sleeper.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot.
And she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't save her here. And returning to the ring.
Really just laying it in.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Taking flight.
Just right in the face.
Oh, look at this claw in the face.
Here comes an atomic drop. And now she's bringing in overwhelming offense.
The momentum is clearly turned to her favor.
And she goes for the pin.
One, two.
Sends up the three count.
Very close. Fatigue clearly setting in.
Got it scouted.
That could be the spark she was looking for.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Yes.
Oh, look at mounting, and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
Striking at
will.
And the pressure on her keeps escalating.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
That's a no good driver.
Still keeping this going.
She flips it back on her. What a pump kick. Into the turnbuckle.
Shoulder block over and over in the corner.
Complete dominance.
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two.
She kicks out with force.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Great counter. Impressive reversal there.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Climbing up top. Serious blow there, and a
back superplex.
She's enduring some damage.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Clothesline. What impact.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. She's back in under the ropes.
Oh, boy, that's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Turning the tables.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Rebel chicken wing applied.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.